confirmed reports that Denver Nuggets all-star Nikola Jokic tested positive for coronavirus in his home country of Serbia. Jokic has been asymptomatic since testing positive last week. He is expected to be cleared to travel to Denver within a week. His return to the U.S. is temporarily delayed, with the NBA getting ready to continue its season at Disney World next month.